What's up guys, this is AK and Google Assistant is the best voice assistant out right now. And if you use it every day, I'm pretty sure you know how useful it is. However, there may be some features that you may not know about, and that is exactly what this video is about. In today's video, I want to share with you guys my top 5 favorite Google Assistant features and life hacks that I think you guys are going to find useful. So without any further delay, let's jump right in. If you tend to be forgetful sometimes, this one life hack is going to change your life. Let's say, for example, you put your keys somewhere and you completely forget about it. Well, you can ask Google Assistant to remember it for you. Just say something like, "Remember that my keys are in the top drawer."
Okay, I'll remember that.
Now, if you want to ask Google where you kept your keys, you can say something like, "What did I ask you to remember?
Here's what you told me. Remember that my keys are in the top drawer."
As simple as that. That reminds me, now where did I put my phone again? If you're like me and you find it hard to reach the shutter button while keeping a smile on your face when you're taking a selfie, this trick is going to help you. You can ask Google Assistant to take a selfie for you. Just say, and it will automatically open the camera app and set a 3-second timer and snap a picture. Now, don't forget to smile. If you wake up in the morning and you check the weather and the reminders you have for the day and more, well, then instead of doing all of that separately, you can just ask Google Assistant. All you have to do is say this.
"Hello, AK. The time is 3:57 p.m. Right now, it's 27 and partly cloudy there. Today, there will be isolated thunderstorms with a forecasted high of 27 and a low of 25. Due to the current humidity, it feels like it's 31. By the way, you need to, I have a meeting with John. Have a wonderful day."
All of that can be easily configured inside the Google Assistant settings. If you want to test your knowledge about a certain topic or a particular TV show or a web series you watch, then you're going to really like this trick.
"Alright, for that, you might like talking to Marvelous MCU Quiz. Does that sound good?"
"Yes."
"Getting Marvelous MCU Quiz. Welcome back to Marvelous MCU Quiz. Great to see you back here."
2 hours later.
"Right, question number one. Which one of the dimensions does the Ancient One show Doctor Strange to practice his magic safely?"
"Mirror dimension."
"You got it."
This life hack can save you a lot of time. If you're looking for a particular picture inside your photo gallery, but you don't want to be scrolling through thousands and thousands of pictures, then you can ask Google Assistant to help you. Here's an example of what you can say.
"Showing your photos."
Remember that "I'm feeling lucky" button inside of Google search engine? Well, Google Assistant has something similar.
"Showtime. Okay, I'm going to psyche myself up now. The former City Hall building was originally known by which name? Municipal building, Straits building, or government building?"
"Municipal building."
"Brilliant, you got it."
That is it for today's video guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like on this video, I will really appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and make sure to check out my other videos. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram and I'll see you guys on the next one.